second.
Yeah.
I saw the last match.
Tough match in the final.
But I was thinking, like, if you had like 1 minute more.
Yeah, sometimes it's very tough when they stop you when you're out and they have to bring you back.
Yeah,
you never have the same position.
It was not, you were so close to getting like a mount.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then,
it's not the same, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Because I feel he was a little tired then, so
yeah.
My cardio is very good. I won't get tired, so I think maybe I have a chance, but it's okay. He's very good.
He was just playing defensive, you know, at that point, I think.
Stay close and
yeah, exactly. Saying like, keep him away from me.
So did you come all the way from Iceland to here?
No. I stayed in Malaysia for 1 year.
Oh, nice.
So, okay.
How is Malaysia? Pretty good.
Yeah, I love it. It's very different here. You don't have the seasons like in Iceland.
Cool. There's a big competition in January in Malaysia, right?
I don't know.
Oh, okay. I think I heard pretty good size one.
I compete, but it's mainly to be around the guys, you know.
Yeah.
I get stressed people competition and stuff. I really don't enjoy it.
Okay.
I enjoy more like rolling in the gym. And
yeah. Bottom guy, he likes to pull guard all day, so for this competition we work on his downs. So I think that the other guy thinks he's going to pull guard, so he's fake pull guard. I think there's a couple more, but not many, yeah. That last year's competition was a little bigger than this. Yeah, more black belts and more competitors. That's it, John.
Come on, John, let's try to work for the
Albert.
Pass.
Albert.
Good shoulder pressure, John. Keep that pressure on. Keep that shoulder pressure. Use that lapel.
Let's get your frame back, Albert. Get your frame back. Push the elbow. Let's go, John. Let's try to work that knee free.
Walk it up. Walk it up. Walk it up.
Get the knee out first.
Five.